Good evening. I'm Alexis Walters.
And I'm Stan Boney. A tentative agreement has been reached in a strike at NLMK Steel. If it's approved, it would end the walkout that's been going on for 6 months.
Now, the union president wouldn't release details, but was happy with the newest development. First News reporter Jason Sergak was in Farrell. He has our top story at 10.
The picket line outside of NLMK Steel in Farrell has been in place for the last 6 months when members of United Steelworkers Local 101603 went on strike. Today, a tentative deal has been reached. Although union leadership can't reveal details of the deal, members say they've stuck together even though it's been a struggle to get by.
To survive for this 6 months during this pandemic, it's not been the easiest thing to do, but the membership has stuck together and they have actually survived through it so far.
Members say the community around NLMK has stepped up to help the striking workers.
You get people that are behind in bills. We've been trying to help out with food as much as we can, you know, right along with the community. It's been a struggle for each and every member out there.
Wells is grateful for the community support.
It's been a lot more than we could have ever expected or ever asked for. We do appreciate all of it and everything that they've done.
Wells also says that the members of Local 101603 have gotten help from all over the valley.
Here at Farrell, Sharon, Hermitage, across over in Ohio, we've had numerous places over in Ohio, businesses, community. The support we've gotten has been an outstanding thing.
The union membership will learn about the deal sometime next week. A vote will then take place the following week. If it's approved, the workers won't be back on the job until early March. In Farrell, Jason Sergak, WKBN 27 First News.